reaction was a little lukewarm, waiting to see what the details are. I always think the devil is in the details, and as having the opportunity to work with the county exec, now the governor, I know that it'll be very interesting to be able to read the budget and see what pops out. So I know that people are going to have to tighten up their belts, and things are going to be different over the next future years.